This is how you get the rotten fin flops in grounded. As always, comes this area of the map right here. Today we're in the pond. What you need to do is swim down and go into this cave. Once you go towards the end of the cave, you will see that rotten fin flops are at the end. There is a diving bell spider in this cave that you might want to kill, although you don't have to get the fin flops. Make sure you collect all the rotten items in the game and scan them for extra brain power.